for the game.
Nice work, students! As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward! Ah, yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Kitty gloves are coming out!
The control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is. Some sort of foreign object. That symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache waxed in snow. This could get hairy. There. Keep up the good work. machine! Just a little longer. We're almost finished. Another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes. That's when you strike.
Nailed it!
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge.
Ah, it worked!
And seems to attract some drift. Happy hunting!
Thank you.
as I thought. More sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages... Is someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! Way there. Keep up the good work. Just a little longer. We're almost finished. Right, the symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward, to victory!
all we is a balance of overload and it's very much a suggestion.
Or it might be everything!
Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the low industry building and happening. If I hold that accurate, it should be located somewhere near the city. Just do your best to not end up with the
I didn't think you'd be coming back here so soon.
Issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detail through the city's old waterway system.
Well, what are we waiting for? Get it? Okay.
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rough.
Turning them on.
Thank you.
facility? I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malo would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. Watch out, team! Director Hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm! In.
Whoa. Is everybody okay?
Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in nothing but something like that. This area has become even more dangerous. Visit. So be careful.
Don't suppose they put up an exit sign, huh?
Thank you.
is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would booby trap? Okay. Or the car is cast, possibly trigger an explosion. Tracks lead to a deep chasm and an underground river. But the way the device is rigged, many nearby buildings are deep in the river remain calm. Look at that, Kisser.
Everyone was able to keep their cool and not at all. That would have made me uncomfortable, right? Who set that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grim come from?
Thank you.
share a sappy moment with me under the tree?
Those mutated Grim you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
Guys, you wouldn't want to trip and forever fall. Eh? Am I right?
Thank you.
thinks he's real tough. That's gonna leave a mark.
Team, that was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from, and more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need. Sign of those train tracks anywhere. They must be hidden behind one of those doors. See if you can find a way to get them open.
Why do people seem to always lose their keys? Got it. Gotta crack a few eggs to make an omelet. And by eggs, I mean faces. And by got it. Professor Porch's trophy collection was a bit weird, but this takes things to a whole new level.
This temple looks like it's being used as a temporary storage facility for Grimm, of all things. This is quite a discovery.
cuts.
Great job, you made it to the ship. I may need you to get a closer look to see what kind of cargo they're carrying. But be careful not to be spotted. Who knows what kind of security they have?
All aboard! No tickets necessary.
Team! Where are you? Report in! Students! Please!
Oh dear. Ospin's not going to be happy about this.
Quite the field.
Paging Dr. Ublek. Repeat, paging Dr. Ublek. Is this thing on? Let's head over to that tower. Maybe we'll get better reception. I guess this island isn't so deserted after all. At least I'll get a sun tan while I destroy these guys. Reception. Let's push the button up there.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much. Great, somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs that you keep drinking it. Understood?
All I heard was keep doing that. So that means we need to disable more radio jammers?
Team! It's working! The signal seems better, but for some reason, I'm not sure if you can still hear me. Just a little more and I can pinpoint your exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll all die. Nevertheless, keep it up!
Over there! Let's undam the gear. That's gonna leave a mark. See ya! Nailed it!
better. Sorry, but the reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... You are the first.
Sorry, but I think you've got the wrong number.
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
An experiment? Are you trying to bore us to death?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right?
See ya.
Again, Dr. Merlot.
Ospin? Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum.
You perished in the Mountain Glen disaster, a tragedy you played no small part in.
T'was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
See ya.
calling me the reckless one? Sending your students out on an excursion like this?
They're more than a match for these mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong? Say what you will. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts. Dr. Merlot.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know.
It's amazing that you survived the disaster in Mountain Glen, Merlot. Was it sheer luck or part of your master plan?
Would you believe me if I told you it wasn't my fault?
I believe that you wouldn't take accountability for your actions.
Hard work, countless research projects, not to mention all of the specimens I collected over the years, all lost without a trace.
Let me get this straight. You're upset that you lost your research?
Without it, Remnant would still be in the Dark Ages.
You've missed the point. An entire city was laid to waste. Countless lives were lost. My only question is how much of the damage would be personally responsible.
How else was I supposed to conduct my research? Your supply of these subjects was running thin.
And when the Grim came back, the city's population was moved underground.
In ours? I mean, your little prodigy is practically washed ashore here on my island.
I'm not sure what you're doing.
Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous. And welcome to Merlot Industries, where we're building a better tomorrow, today.
Wow, Merlot keeps this place sparkling. I guess the robots are good for something.
Team, in order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps, schematics, or better yet, any access controls that allow us to tap into Merlot's network.
Security team rarely feels the same way.
Stay back! That's one extremely hot fire. Sometimes you gotta let off a little steam.
Here at Merlot Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlot, there won't be any tomorrow, Jameson.
Before you are the Stage 2 processing tanks.
Those tanks must be filled with catnip for Grimm.
Break all my things. But alas, my android will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Okay, well, do what you say. That doesn't mean to trust you. An elevator. This has been all too convenient so far.
Here we have the engineering team, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting by your intellect, oh, don't be too if there aren't any traps here.
Mother load of
motherboards. Good find. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
We'll keep our eyes peeled.
Just... Oh, no. How could I be so stupid?
And uploading.
Did it. Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your sword?
Prepare to meet your doom, students!
I want you to head to the lower levels, to the manufacturing.
I'm waiting.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab are contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
One question. Can I fly the airship when we're done? It's a never ended.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
This stuff looks important. Let's break it.
Deliver a shock to Merlot's system.
Fine then. If that's how you want to play.
An elevator. This has been all too convenient. Yikes! The floor is alive. Quick, escape through the vent.
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. We need to take it out. All of it.
Destroying everything? You don't have to ask me twice.
Stop him! Synthesized the perfect combination. It's still anticipated, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
My only regret is not bringing Zwei along. He would have had a blast today.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
Plan?
Let's make this more interesting.
little more effort, maybe?
I thought this was my most potent batch of serum. Beginning to think I've made a huge mistake. Learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't need to a thing about this back in the stings a little, doesn't it? You're easy, Craig. Is that the best you got? Those powerful pincers are going to punish you, pitiful creature! He's hungry. No doubt he'll soon taste as I savor my food. Plunge that stinger down and don't let up. A venom rain from the sky. Students, you could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back in the day. Stings a little, doesn't it? You're easy prey. Is that the best you got? Those powerful princes are going to punish you, pitiful pupil. You've made him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry. Launch that stinger down and don't let up.
question! You should be getting eaten alive by now! Come on, come on! Finish them off already! No, no! Hang in there, my precious!
You're gonna need a new favorite pet, Merlot.
My one-of-a-kind specimen! Oh, this is inconceivable!
It's all over, Merlot. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Team, Merlot is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Well, this was fun, but it's time to go. To the escape hatch!
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.